Today's topic for discussion is choanal atresia, a very high yield topic that is tested in USMLE and in boards of pediatric examinations. Usually the scenario is given that a cyanosis which worsens with feeding and improves with crying. You will be given a scenario in which a newborn baby will be presenting to your clinic with a history of worsening cyanosis on feeding and improving cyanosis on while crying. So you should suspect in such a patient choanal atresia. Choanal atresia may be unilateral or bilateral. Unilateral is usually missed unless until the patient have some respiratory infection and the working or the open or the patent nasal cavity is closed by the infection. Then we get these patients in our clinic, but bilateral usually present at birth. It might be membranous or bony. A membranous 10% in nine, most of the times bony, and it may be isolated choanal atresia. It may be at a part of the syndromes. The most important syndrome to remember is Chart syndrome and cryptochiasis syndrome and trisomy 18. These are some of the important syndromes that should be kept in mind. Now, scenario, as I told you, the cyanosis which worsens with feeding and improves with crying, you should suspect choanal atresia. Now, approaches, you should try to pass an NG of 6 French, and you will be unable to pass it. Repeated attempts should not be done because it can cause an injury. Another investigation of is that can be done, a dye can be injected, and fluoroscopy should be done, can be done, and that can diagnose choanal atresia for you. And but the investigation of the choice is CT, and usually we do CT, and the management of choice is surgical correction. The close differentials usually in which are given in MCQs are usually you will be given tetralogy of Fallot, maybe tracheal fistula, laryngomalacia. You may be given laryngomalacia, but these are very close differential. The differentiating points are a presence of mama, a presence of respiratory findings, and an inspiratory stridor. These are the differentiating find from the choanal atresia.